guest in the studio. Frapper Smith. Part of the work is it a spiritual anymore? I mean, it's always photographers coming to the studio and